For inseminating a cow, first wash the external genitals, the vulva, and then with your hand open the vulvar lips and push the AI gun at a 30 to 45 degree angle and then straighten it. Then put your hand inside the rectum and through your hand in the rectum guide the AI gun further. Sometimes the vaginal folds may obstruct the passage of the AI gun, so you push your hand back and forth and this will straighten the vaginal folds and then the AI gun will reach near the cervix. Now your fingers and your palm, you can locate the cervix, bring the tip of the AI gun and enter it inside the os externus. Once it has passed inside the os externus, gently manipulate the cervix through your hand, and then when it is inside the uterine body, just push the plunger of the AI gun to deposit the semen, then take out the AI gun and your insemination is complete, right?